Hi, I'm Dimitris Haralambidis, and in this presentation, we'll work together an example that is similar to a past paper exercise. So here it is. Let f prime of x equals 1 minus x squared. Given that f of 3 equals 0, find f of x. In general, we know from theory that a function f of x can be written as the integral of f prime of x dx. This means that in our case, f of x can be written as the integral of 1 minus x squared dx, which equals the integral of 1 dx minus the integral of x squared dx, which of course is equal to x minus x cubed thirds plus c. To find this constant c, I will now use the given boundary condition regarding f of x. I was given that f of 3 equals 0, so all I'm going to do is take number 3 and plug it in place of x in the above formula. So now the formula f of x equals x minus x cubed thirds plus c, under the condition f of 3 equals 0, will become 3 minus 3 cubed thirds plus c equals 0, which, after some easy operations you can see in front of you, leads to the value of c, which equals 6. Finally, my answer in this question will be that the function f we were looking for will be x minus x cubed thirds plus 6. For any questions about this presentation, you can leave comments down below, or you can simply contact me with one of the following ways, either on my email or at my Facebook page. As always, thank you for your time.